Wait, let me start it again.
Okay.
Go ahead.
So I'm Professor Hall, and this is my invention, the Jeromeophone, named after Eugene Jerome, who was the grandnephew of Winston Churchill, actually, who the town of Jerome was named out of after where I live. Anyway, that's irrelevant. What we have here is the Jeromeophone, and this is my invention, where we have all of the seven positions of the trombone are recorded in these lights you see. So, this is a new method of charting the slide positions. Like, see, let's say a letter, a note D. We can play D in three letters, in three plus positions. Of course, this is all subject to a little adjustment of intonation, etc. But the point is that we now have lights charting the trombone slide positions. And an example of this is when the Saints go marching in. Notice how the fundamental becomes now second position instead of first. Let's start again. See how third position becomes kind of like our focus position. Now, if we go up a half step, we go up another half step. Now, first position becomes our fundamental note of when the Saints go marching in. But that note, that D, can be played first position or fourth position. See how I cleverly label these. Now, we're into third position. We're going up chromatically through the Saints go marching in. We go up another half step. Now the fundamental is second position. You see, there's an entire world out there of color and light associated with the old primitive trombone phone with one moving part, simple as a box of rocks. I'm Professor Hall, and I'll see you at the movies.
Uh-huh.
And there you have it, folks, and you saw it first here on the Arizona Channel at KRAZTV.com. We'd like to thank Professor Hall for this little mini show and this innovative instrument that no one else in the world has. He is the inventor and the originator. Thank you, Professor Hall. Goodbye.